It's still all sinking in for LA Mayor-elect Karen Bass. Representative Karen Bass has just 3 weeks before she is sworn in as the first woman elected mayor of Los Angeles.